Mom Julia King. It's time to go to the dentist at Splatter Creek Dentistry.
I agree with your father. You need to go to the dentist to check your teeth. We don't want to be late for your dentist appointment.
Nope. I am not going to the dentist.
Julia, you are going to the dentist and that's final. If you don't go to the car, I will drag you there.
Okay, fine. I'll go.
Good. Now let's go.
I don't want to be here.
Julia, knock it off. We have to go to the dentist so your teeth will be checked. We don't want cavities.
I agree with your mother. Stop having a bad attitude, or else you will be punished.
Julia King, you're next. Hello. I'm Dr. Trixie Moon. You must be Julia King. Let me check your teeth. Open wide.
Nope. Never.
That's it. I will do it myself. Oh my God, Julia. You did not brush your teeth every single day. That's it. I will clean your teeth myself.
No, 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 no. Please don't. Take this.
Oh, 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 oh. Julia, how dare you deliberately bite my hand? That's it. I'm telling your parents right now. Hello, Mr. Caden King and Mrs. Bert King. You must be the parents of Julia. I can't believe what she did.
What did she do?
Julia deliberately bit my hand.
Thanks for telling us. Julia, you're in huge trouble for biting dentist's hand on purpose. Let's go home now. Julia, we are extremely disappointed in your horrid behavior. We can't believe you bit dentist's hand on purpose. You know biting anyone is not okay.
That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for 3 weeks.
That means no video games, no computer, no TV, no movies, no phones, no Disney Princess, and no Minnie's Bow Tunes.
Go to your room right now. It's totally your fault. Go. Now.